Welcome to SOLIDWORKS tutorials. In the previous tutorial, we had learned about how to add driving dimension to the drawings. And we have used this model number 1. And in this tutorial, we will learn how to add driven dimension in the drawings. So driven dimension are those dimensions which we had not inserted while we are making the model. Driven dimensions are added manually in the drawing. So to add the drawing or the dimension, we will have to go to drawing, go to this file and make drawing, click OK, A3, first insert the view, so go to model item and OK, cancel, go to the view layout, then model view, then next, then select the view as we usually do, like this. And this right view and OK. Then go to annotations and here we can find the tab for smart dimension, and the option is very similar as we had done in sketch modeling. If I click on this arrow, we have option for horizontal dimension, vertical, baseline, coordinate, horizontal, vertical, angular learning, chamfer, etc. So we will start with horizontal dimension. Select this horizontal, so it will only select the horizontal dimension. So this line is horizontal. When I select the dimension, we can see it is highlighting a circular box. In this box there are two sides, up and down, and also in vertical, in case of vertical, this box has left and right. So this box indicates that on which side we want this drawing. So suppose I click here and place the dimension and OK. Then I select vertical dimension and select the dimension. Now this box is highlighting. When I take the cursor on the right, it will place the dimension on right side, and when I take the cursor on the left, it will place the dimension on the leftward side. So I click on this right side and OK. Next type of option in this we have is the baseline dimension. Select this baseline dimension and we can select the dimension according to or with respect to a base. So suppose this line is the base, so select this line, this is the first baseline, then this is the second baseline. OK. Just select the first line as a reference line, then after that select the more reference line and click OK. And for automatic option we have smart dimension. Select the smart dimension and add the dimension wherever you want. Suppose I want a dimension there, select this line, or we can give reference of 2 points, first point and second point, and place the dimension. And the settings are very similar as we have done earlier. Similarly, we can also insert the dimension in case of radial edges. Select this edge, select the smart dimension, and select this cut extrude curve to specify its radius. Select this curve and specify the radius. We can similarly specify the radius of this hole. So this hole is a complete hole, so it will specify its diameter. And click OK. This way we can add the driven dimension to the sketches or drawings.